But we all can tell, oppression is a game.